After the scientist, naturalist John Muir came to Glaicer Bay, went back telling the world about it, there was a procession of scientists and adventurers coming.